What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the black screen display capture in OBS Studio. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. To get started, right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. In the Display Settings menu, scroll all the way down and click on Graphics Settings. In the Graphics Settings menu, keep the Preference app as Desktop app, and go ahead and click on Browse. Once you click on Browse, a File Explorer window will open up. Navigate to the folder that contains the OBS Studio application. In case you don't know where the application is, go to your local disk C and select Program Files. Once you're in your Program Files, go to OBS Studio and click on Bin. Here, select either 64 or 32-bit, depending on which version you're using, and then finally, double-click on OBS 64 and add it to your Graphics Settings menu. Once OBS Studio is added to your Graphics Settings, click on Options. Here, change the Graphics Settings preference to Power Saving and click on Save. This will ensure that OBS uses your CPU's processing power to capture your actual screen rather than your graphics processor. Now, exit the display settings and check out the fixed black screen display capture by restarting OBS. You will see that the black screen display capture issue is fixed. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.